It's so strange. They move.
I can hear the difference. Okay, say something again.
Okay. It's so strange. Yeah, they move every time you talk.
Like, you'll actually hear the difference.
Wow. I can't believe we're affecting them just by our voice.
They all jump.
Hey, they do.
Oh, that's crazy. Oh, yeah. Yellow butterfly. I wonder if it's just meant as a landmark. Ugh. Maybe it's a place to collect seagull poop. And Nalgene bottles. Oh no, that's like a big whiskey bottle, maybe? Oh. Alcohol, anyways. Yeah, I don't think it really... It must serve a purpose, like for like navigation, but I don't think it's anything other than just rocks stacked up. This would be the southeastern point of Fitzwilliam. So I guess that guy, looking that way, it's like Parry Sound-ish. Don't know what that island's called. Maybe Yeo Island is that way somewhere. That's the Tobermory Ferry. This way is like 150 kilometers to Michigan. The yellow butterfly, you gotta watch, those guys are venomous.
I saw about 8 of them, the size we saw.
Oh yeah, there's one right there, yeah. He's right under the boat. I can see his bubbles.
We'll end up pushing them out.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, it's worth it, eh?
Yeah.
Never know what you're gonna...
I've been in a time where it hasn't been like that.
You're right. There's a nice yellow butterfly. Wow, there's a lot of dragonflies in here, Laura. Like, probably 100 of them.
Really?
Wow. They are.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Are you recording it?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, are you catching me saying those things?
Yeah, I caught you swearing.
Oh my god.
Bad girl.
It's like a fairy tale. I've never seen this many dragonflies.
They're all over. You can just hear them.
Gorgeous.
Some of them will just stop right next to you to look, eh? Right next to you, eh? Says November 2000. Newspapers say 88. Kersploosh. Huh.